This video is about using BlueStacks for Android Studio. Are you not very happy with Android Emulator? You may try to use BlueStacks alternative Android Emulator. For starters, it's compatible with Windows and Mac, and it works reasonably well. You have to download it for free from www.bluestacks.com. So if you check this website, bluestacks.com, on the first page you see the button Download BlueStacks, and also you can choose languages of your choice. So we will stay with English and press Download BlueStacks. Currently it's around 410 megabytes and version is 4.14. So you can save your installer somewhere. And it's required about 3 minutes to install it. So please note, if Android Studio is currently opened, you have to close it. Second, you have to follow simple instructions to install BlueStacks using your Google account. The reason is behind, you need to use email verification to start using BlueStacks. The next, we have to run BlueStacks from your desktop link or program files. Then you have to run Android Studio. So please please make sure that you're running in this order. BlueStack go first, Android Studio is second. Then you can traditionally open and run Android project while BlueStack is open, and make sure to select BlueStacks as your Android emulator. So please double-click on installation. So the BlueStack is extracting files right now. Do you want to allow this application to make changes to your device from BlueStacks installer? Of course, yes. And now it started actually your installation process. So this is the message, accept software license or customize installation. You just go choose everything by default and don't change anything. System BlueStack is started right now. You may need to disable your PC antivirus if it's interfering with your installation. It's okay in my case. Okay, so it's almost done. Installation is complete right now. So probably have to press this button. And BlueStacks is running right now. So this is actually approximately size of the tablet, virtual tablet. Please note the first book may take up to 3 minutes depending upon your PC performance. So you see the progress starting the engine. Please wait. Okay, so we have set up Google window right now, welcome page. So we have to press let's go. So in this case, you have to sign to your Google account using email or phone. So that's please type your email that associated with Google account. Next. So you have to type your password as associated with your Gmail account. Press next. Unfortunately, they required two-step verification. They said this extra step shows that it's really you're trying to sign in. So a text message with sheet digit verification code was sent to your phone, and you need to provide the code from your phone. So please check your phone and enter the digits. So I type my code and press next. The next, you have to agree with the term and conditions. So now your account is syncing and you get confirmation on your phone that you had connected to new device, and you can start using BlueStacks. So this is how the BlueStacks looks like. So that's the first time running. It has a Google Play Store, and there is not any installed APK so far. So right now we have to start Android Studio. So make sure that your Android Studio and BlueStack will be active. And now we want to run project using BlueStacks. Also, I would like to check the settings here before running. Settings, double click, then go to preferences. Please note you have enabled Android Debug Bridge ADP selected. So because we want to use Android BlueStacks for Android Studio. So the rest of the links not that important. Close. So run your Android project. Select your connected device, which is Android BlueStacks. And installing APK at this moment right now and launching activity. So yeah, so this is your application. So completely runnable. So this application fully supported by Android BlueStacks. All right. So once you run your application, that will be available here in your BlueStack desktop. If you have any questions, please don't hesitate to ask. Thanks a lot.